Nice. Nice. If it had to be somebody, Pain or Madara, I'm glad it's Pain. Whoa! Oh my! Never mind, never mind, never mind. Madara, hey, buddy, guy, you wanna fight? Ow! God, they're both bad. Jesus! I have it on hard. There's a difficulty higher than this. There's in like there's very hard and insane, basically. It's on 5 out of 8. There's three settings above this. My God. Not to say I did too bad myself, though, because as you can see, I've already caught up. Oh, right, he's paused. He's paralyzed. Ah, I didn't capitalize. Almost did, though. There we go, there we go. Whoa, oh, I didn't see him bring the other pains in. Oh, they're ganging up on me. That's his thing. Isn't there another one at the back of the stage here? Nope, apparently not. Oh, God, which... I always say to myself, which one am I fighting? But I'm technically fighting all of them. Ooh. Got that one. Dang, nice missile! Nice spike! Okay, get some jutsu against that one. Knock this one back. Charge chakra just enough for a substitution. And then, oh, I used it up, I used it up, I used it up. You know the move I'm trying for. Not that one, you idiot. That's a draw. Actually, I don't know how that works on Pain. The path he's currently using is out there. Oh my God. I was trying for my, like, wind bomb jutsu. The wind style fire bomb. God dang it. I don't like doing that because it basically just forces another round. Now it's like I never fought him at all. Ooh, that's another advantage to Pain. Notice how my wind slows him down, but it only slows down the one I hit. So the rest of them are still normal speed. Oh God. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this by only being aggressive. Oh God. God, hey, get back. Whoa, okay. Dang. Okay, I got you now. Oh, God. He said I got wind style too. Dang. Nice. 2-in-1, 2-for-1 special. Ow. Good God, this is so cool. You know you love seeing these jutsus. Okay, okay, okay. If he's just gonna let me keep charging, I'm not gonna move till he moves. Whoa. Dang. Oh, no. You gotta summon the ten-tailed beast on me? That's messed up, man. Yes. Good start, good start. We're off to a great start. Good times, great times. Everybody's having fun. Watch it. I'm just gonna go full chakra. If you're gonna let me go full chakra, bring it on. I got my jutsu ready too. God. Oh God. Jeez. Is that the oh my God. I thought the Ten Tails was actually out as like a summon, like permanently. Like, you know, the ones that last for several seconds. Like the ones that walk around and attack. Dang, I wish I hadn't missed that. Doop! Oh, I got so lucky there. Because I didn't even know she was behind me. I've still got subs. Okay, I'm not scared. You're scared. I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me. What the? Bombing lines? Jesus! What in the name of... What in the name of the Sage of the Six Paths? are you on about, boy? You respect your elders.
Yes.
Final round. Fight! Respect your elders, young lady. Oh, God. You can't just sit stuff down on me like that. Oh, yeah, you had to call her back, huh? Call back your boy. Oh, God. I'm coming for all of you. God, not again. You cannot block them. You cannot block them. Oh my! Boy! It's me, your boy, Russ Robo over here. Alright. That is the way we do things. Those are the things that we do.
Not now, I'm busy.
Anyway. That is all the time and more I have left for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below. Right down there. Likes are always appreciated, and until next time, take it easy, my friends, and I'll see you in the next video. That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!